What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If your iPhone 7 gets into an endless boot loop or is stuck on the Apple logo screen, here's what to do. First, try force restarting your device. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the side and volume down button simultaneously until the Apple logo reappears. If you still need help, try repairing your iPhone with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. So once launch it, plug your phone in. Click Start on the home screen. Proceed with the standard repair so you won't lose any data. Now navigate to the instructions for iPhone 7 or 7 Plus and follow the steps to enter recovery mode. All you have to do is keep holding the side and volume down button until you see the recovery mode screen. ReiBoot will prepare the latest firmware for your iPhone. Go ahead and download it to a location you prefer. Well done, let's start repairing. The whole process takes about 10 minutes. Once completed, you'll see your lock screen, just like that. Moving on, you can also try updating your iPhone using iTunes, which might be a fix. Just make sure it's still connected and in recovery mode. Then select Update to proceed. iTunes will download the firmware automatically. After that, it'll start updating. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you!